What's up, everybody? Welcome back to VG Bits. This is FaZe Plays Portal. Last episode we left off, we were escaping from the test chambers, and GLaDOS is begging us to come back. We got stuck in one of these little side rooms. I finally figured out what I needed to do. I need to go through the bottom of the platform here, come out on top. Simple. I was overthinking it, of course. So we're going to jump on this rail here. Carry on with our mission. Onward with the escape.
You're not even going the right way. Where do you think you're going? Because I don't think you're going where you think you're going. Hello?
Cake is a lie. Ratman said the cake is a lie. This is where the Ratman's been hiding. Oh crap, I fell.
Thank you.
I gotta wait for that comeback. Enough. Damn it.
I'm not angry. Just go back to the testing area.
Yeah. I know. Portal. I know. We're doing pretty good. The Rat Man's been around here too.
Thank you.
Okay.
Who's there? Hey. Where you? Who are you? Shutting down. Deploying. Please put me down. I don't blame you.
All right, there's got to be a way out of here. Come on. Crap. There we go.
Put me down. Critical error.
Okay. So it's going to shoot a rocket, which means I have time to defeat it.
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this. I'm not kidding now. Turn back or I will kill you. I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you? This is your last chance.
Gotta be a way to do it. Well, I mean, that's what I was doing. I was just doing it on the wrong side. Sounds terrible. Come on. Come on.
Searching.
always there. Are you still there? Target, please put me down. I don't blame you. Deploying. Target lost. Please put me down.
Almost there. I feel like we've been running around these back rooms forever.
Me, congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind, it's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow.
Ooh, damn it.
I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now. Okay, fine. Do touch it. Pick it up and just stuff it back into me.
No.
Let's be honest. Neither one of us knows what that thing does. Just put it in the corner, and I'll deal with it later. You're kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that...
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Huh. That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Hearing you and giving you good advice are the
wrong.
Really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
Who are you? What is that? Oh, what's
this
that?
This isn't brave.
What's that?
It's murder.
What is that?
What did I ever do to you?
Thing has numbers on
the
it.
Difference between us is that I can feel the pain.
No, what's wrong
you
with
don't
you
even care,
where
do
are
you?
Going? Are you coming back? Oh, hey, you're the lady from the test. Hi. What's that noise? Is that a gun? Do you smell something burning?
Oh. You think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned. Shall not be mourned. That's exactly what it says. Very formal. Very official. It also says you were adopted. So that's funny too. Speaking of curiosity, you're curious about what happens after you die, right? Guess what? I know. You're going to find out firsthand before I finish explaining it though, so I won't bother. Here's a hint. You're gonna want to pack as much living as you can into
I'm concentrating minutes. Way too hard.
That thing you burned up isn't it? Neurotoxin. So deadly. Joking.
Kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was a massive sarcasm quote. Rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You. Look, you're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival? Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong? Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on out there will make you
wish
you were back in here. I have an infinite capacity for knowledge, and even I'm not sure what's going on outside. All I know is I'm the only thing standing between us, and then, unless you have a plan for building some supercomputer parts in the big hermit.
This thing is savage.
Good job on that, by the way. Sarcasm seals our test complete. Stop squirming and die like an adult or I'm going to delete your backup. Stop. Okay, enough. I deleted it. No matter what happens now, you're dead. You're still shuffling around a little, but believe me.
You're dead.
The part of you that could have survived indefinitely is gone. I just struck you from the record.
Fuck!
Your entire life has been a mathematical error. A mathematical error. I'm about to correct. Nothing you bring up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for
God
orphans.
Damn it!
Nice job breaking it.
God damn it! Come on! not rocket surgery.
It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel the pain. You don't even care, do you?
No! Ah, crap! Tried to hold on. Oh, we blew up the whole damn place. Drug back in. No. The cake. That's funny. And that's it, folks. A good time was had. Thank you for hanging out with us. Thank you for all your support. If you like what we're doing, leave some likes, leave us comments, go ahead and subscribe to catch up with the rest of the content on the channel. We'll have other playthroughs. I will have Portal 2 on the channel. Probably not too long after this one. We'll see. I'm going to try to put some other things up first. And we'll, guys, if you like what we're doing, go ahead and check out the rest of the content on the channel while you wait for it to come out. We'll see you next time. Thank you very much, and bye.